I needed some time to calm down because what happened at Kohl's honestly got me heated.
If you beat a change, I beat a rubber band. You beat a match, I will be a fuse. Boom, painter baby, you could be the muse. I'm the reporter baby, you could be the muse.
Hello vlog, my hair is very much not given. It's not giving at all. So I'm gonna fix that, I'm gonna shower. But hi guys, welcome to the video. Hi. So today's YouTube video is, I don't really know what I'm gonna be doing. I'm wearing lip gloss, by the way, from Wet n Wild. It's a really cute one. I got it for like $1.50. It's originally like the retail value is like $10. It's very, very shimmery on like the bottom. You can't really see it, but like very, very pink. I like it. It's like more natural, so that's why I like it. I don't like, personally for me, I don't like the unnatural colors. It makes my lips look a little more popping. But I'm gonna be vlogging today. I don't know what I'm doing really. It's like 11:45 noonish. I've been awake since 5 a.m., which is very rare for me. I'm starting to get up in that wave of like waking up early. Like I usually wake up at like 11:30. So like right now, I would just not be now waking up. If this would mean like a month ago, or like more like 2 weeks ago. I'm not gonna like over exaggerate. I'm gonna vlog today. I'm probably gonna go take a shower right now and like shave and stuff like that and get ready. I'm gonna do a little OOTD, but for right now we're gonna go get ready. I'm gonna shave. It's gonna probably be a time lapse because my bathroom is very much loud. Like I don't know if you can hear it in the background, but that's the fan blowing and I cannot turn it off. So I'm probably gonna do like a time lapse of like me shaving and stuff like that. But like, do you really wanna? I wanna talk, okay? Alrighty y'all, I think you can ever so slightly hear me as I'm talking. I don't know if the fan is blaring over me. If it's not, if it is, then you guys will not be seeing this part, obviously. But I don't actually like full on like get a razor and shave. I use an electric one now because it's just a lot more simpler. I can just charge this. I don't have to keep buying razors and all that. Like it's fine and we're good. It's dandy, whatever. I like this one. I got it for like $6 at Macy's. It's originally like retail value is like $20. I get a lot of sales, honestly. Like I find all the sales. So if you want to like hit me up and like talk whatever, I can find you sales. I'm very good at finding them. It's like $6 or whatever. The original retail value is like $20, maybe a little more, like 30, 40-ish. I don't exactly remember. I don't have the box anymore. But it's Remington. I stand by this one. It looks pretty nice. Gets a kind of a close shave. I like it. It comes with all the attachments and chargers and all that, so like that's why I like it. But I only use like the standard blade, so like, cause I don't need the attachments and stuff like that. I should probably start using them so my hair can be fucking nice. But I'm trying to grow out my hair. I'm gonna fix my hair. Don't worry, y'all. I'm gonna shave though. So like time lapse. I just love using this because it just takes so much less time to shave. Like shaving takes me like 20 minutes, 40 minutes, like somewhere in that ballpark. I don't exactly remember how long, but it's like a decent amount of time. It takes me a couple fucking minutes. Like look, it's only been like a minute and I already have half my face shaven. Shave it off, whatever the fucking term is. Alrighty guys, I was gonna shower, but I decided against it. I'm gonna actually use these Juicy Couture headbands, like hairbands or whatever, to kind of fix my hair. So I was gonna shower and then use these, but I'm like, you know what, I'm too late to shower right now. I showered maybe like literally like a day ago. So I don't really technically need to shower. I'm gonna go in with this pink one, I think. And it has a little Juicy Couture logo on it. It's really cute. It has this like the JC little logo thing. I think my hair is gonna be a little too thick for this, so maybe not. Okay, I don't think my hair's long enough to die yet. So what I'm gonna do instead, I'm gonna put this back. I'm gonna pretend that never happened. Okay, instead of actually showering, I'm just gonna wet my hair and like fix it that way. I need to get more hair gel. I actually have hair gel. Why am I saying I need more? I'm gonna wet my hair and just hope for the best. Alrighty, my hair is looking slightly better. I wet it a little bit and then I use this castor oil type thing on my head that helps with my curly hair. My hair's getting way too curly and way too long, but I'm just growing out my hair. But as for the OOTD, I'm wearing these Vans. And then Adidas sweatpants. It's definitely way oversized. And then for the shoes, I'm wearing these little Vans fleeing things that I got from Kohl's. We love it. It's great. It's really dope. Get a lot of compliments. People always see my shoes and go, oh, Blaze is blazing in those Blaze shoes. And they love that for me. Alrighty, I'm gonna go get some food now. I'm gonna go walk about 50, 45 minutes to get food and some coffee. Like I said, the time is like 12 o'clock-ish. Alrighty, y'all, I'm on my walk right now. My hair got messed up because of the wind that is going around right now. But I don't know what kind of food I want. I'm debating between either Chili's or McDonald's. The road I'm going on is literally filled with restaurants, mostly fast food places, like any fast food place you can think of that's on the West Coast, except for like In-N-Out is there. And I don't know what I want. I'm very picky and I like pretty much anything that's unhealthy, and I'm trying to be healthier. So I think Chili's might be the healthy route, or the healthier route. But the thing I want right now is fried pickles. It's all I really care for right now, and that's not healthy. My main conundrum is the fact that I'm trying to be healthier, and I had no motivation to cook anything today and to be healthy. Like, my dinner today is probably going to be a peanut butter sandwich because I'm fucking lazy and I don't feel like cooking. I'm going to live with the fact that my hair looks like a complete and utter mess. I hate that, but, you know, sometimes we can have wins in life, and that's okay. It's also a lot more cold out today, early this morning, so which is why I wore long sleeves and sweatpants. But now it's warm and I'm sweating. Like, that's literally just my life, though. Literally my life. Okay, nope. So, like, I was walking by this house or whatever, and there's like a bunch of people out there, and I'm not rude at all, but I don't want to say anything. I'm just sitting here vlogging or whatever, and they interrupted what I was saying to yell hi to me. And I said hi back, like, no worries, whatever. I just have social anxiety, so I hope I didn't come off as rude. I didn't get that on film though, because like I ended it when I got the jump scare, the hello. Alrighty, y'all, I settled for McDonald's because it's kind of cheaper that way. Get a free medium fries because it's Friday the 13th when I'm recording this, so it's cheaper. I'm gonna get more food out of it, so I'm happy. Get a medium fries. Alrighty, y'all, I am now going to Panera Bread to get some coffee. I was gonna do the charged lemonade, but I don't feel like tweaking today because that made me tweak before, and it literally has like 3 Red Bulls in this tiny ass motherfucking cup, like in there, but that's basically what it is. It's like they're having the equivalent of 3 Red Bulls. And so I'm probably gonna get tomorrow after work. If you don't know, I work retail, so like I kind of feel like I need the caffeine rush. But after work, I get off at 2:30, thankfully, but I have to be up at like 5 a.m., so I'm not gonna be tweaking tonight. It's literally like 1:30. So I'm trying to sleep tonight. But after Panera, I'm gonna go shop. I'm gonna probably go to Marshalls and Kohl's, and I will take you guys with me. So let's fucking go. Thank you. Alright, hi guys. It's been several hours since I filmed the last clip. I needed some time to calm down because what happened at Kohl's honestly got me heated. And we're gonna talk about this. It's been 3 hours and I was basically trying on all the stuff. Like, I was about to go buy like 2 pairs of jeans. One I didn't show you, but one of which I did show you. I was gonna buy the AC/DC shirt, the 2 jeans. And then like some body butter and some like other things, like some fragrance. Altogether would have been like $155 or something in that ballpark. And I was looking at hair accessories because I wanted to get some like hair clips or whatever. I noticed this employee was staring at me for like 5 minutes. And I wish I got this on film, but I didn't even think to like pull up my camera at all in the moment because like it was just frustrating to me that this was even happening and I felt a little weird and like I don't really like necessarily filming in public. I'm getting used to it because like that's literally like my life now. Like I've been doing YouTube for years and I've been getting used to it very slowly as time goes on. But like I felt very weird, especially when I'm being like stared down like heavily. Like I didn't think to pull up my camera and start filming the interaction that would happen, but I wish I did. So basically I'm just standing there by the hair accessories, just kind of just looking around, looking at like hair clips. Like I was gonna buy this like butterfly clips or whatever that are like kind of like claws and like it kind of claws into your hair. I don't know the exact term. I'll show a picture of it like right here. For like 5 minutes, I'm trying to find like the perfect one. All of them are like way too big. I want like the smaller ones. There are like 3 prongs or whatever. I don't know if you guys know what I'm talking about or understand what I'm trying to say, but I'm looking for those. And I noticed the employee is looking at me, so I'm like, oh, can I help you? Because like, why are you staring at me? She goes, why are you over here?
Because I fucking can be, bitch.
So I'm just like, why does it matter I'm over here? Because you're a man. You should not be in the women's department.
Excuse you? What?
And so I'm just kind of like, ma'am, like, it doesn't really matter that I'm over here. Like, I'm not making anyone uncomfortable as far as I know. Like, I can understand that. But also, you don't know what's in my pants. You don't know. Like, I'm wearing, like, oversized stuff. Like, I'm literally medium size and everything. But I wear, like, larges, extra large, 2XL, stuff like that. Like, this is a 2XL shirt right now. Like, I wear oversized stuff. So, like, it's like, you can't see what I have going on down here, like, up here and down here. So, like, you don't know. Plus, even if I, like, I was, like, showing off my goods, it's like, you don't know what pronouns I go by. Like, I go by he, him for the most part, but, like, I don't get mad or, like, I don't get upset or confused when someone calls me, like, they, them pronouns or, like, she, her. Like, I don't care about those kind of things. Like, I prefer he, him, but I don't care what you call me personally. And, like, this lady had me, like, furious because she just kept, like, going on and on and on about, like, how, like, I'm a man and I shouldn't be over there in the women's department, which, like, even if so, what if I was shopping for the girlfriend I don't have or the wife I don't have or my friends or myself? Like, clothing and hair accessories do not have gender. So like, what the fuck do you mean? I was so furious. I didn't get her name or anything like that. I just threw my fucking stuff down and said fuck you and just left the store because I'm like, this bitch, fuck you. Like, I'm sorry for cursing. Like, I'm a vulgar person. You guys don't know that on this channel yet, but like on my old channel I'm so vulgar. But like, I literally threw it down because I'm like, bitch, like, clearly you don't want my fucking sales. I work retail, by the way. Like, I can understand the signs of, like, shoplifting and stuff like that. And, like, I wasn't exhibiting any of those signs. Like, what do you mean, like, I shouldn't be over there? And, like, this is, like, very, I don't want to say, like, homophobic, because, like, I don't know if I'm over-exaggerating when it comes to that. But she was very much antagonizing me over me being over there. But it's, like, clothing has no gender, first of all, neither does hair accessories. And I was like, I literally just said fuck you and just left. Cause I'm like, you clearly don't want my sales. I was literally holding like 3 pairs of stuff plus the body butter and fragrance. So I just threw it on the ground and said fuck you and just left. Cause it's like I verbatim said fuck you. And I don't normally do that shit. Cause I work retail. I understand how hard it is. But like, I'm trying to train like my coworkers into thinking like that's not weird when a man's in like the women's department, because it's not weird. Whether they're shopping for like their daughter, their wife, their girlfriend, their friend, or themselves, like I said like a million times, clothing has no gender. This was just a really weird experience, and I honestly hope she realizes that and grows from it and learns. I'm not gonna like report her or anything like that. Like, I probably should report her because honestly this is like bullshit. I'm glad she did this shit to me and not someone else, because I can handle it. Like, I guess I'm furious about it and said fuck you and threw the stuff, but I can handle it. Like, what if somebody couldn't handle it? What if that was their final straw in life, if you're catching my drift?
Like, I'm glad I got the brunt end of it because I can handle it. Like, I don't care. Like, you could say, like, 1,000 things to me that are, like, bad. But I probably said something way worse to myself 6 inches from the mirror when I was a teenager. I've overcome a lot. I have a lot of trauma in life. I went through so goddamn much. And you guys are going to experience that as like, I go on with this channel. Or if you want to go back to my old channel, you can. Like, I don't want to say it's homophobia because, like, it's, like, I don't know. But, like, if she, like, knew I'm, like, 40, like, I'm bisexual, like, I don't care. But, like, for the most part, I don't really care about gender. Like, as long as you're an adult person, like, it's, like, I don't care. But if I had to choose a label, I'd probably be, like, bisexual. But, like, girl, do better. But I think that's gonna be it for the vlog. I'm not eating dinner. It got me that mad. I'm gonna probably go to bed soon. Honestly, it's 6 p.m. I'm probably gonna go to bed by, like, 10. I'm gonna go play my Switch. I'm gonna play Pokemon Violet and just kind of vibe for the night because I'm still pissed off about that. That should have never happened. If any Cole's representative is watching this, please do better with, like, your training or something like that. Like, honestly, maybe, like, some kind of, like, diversity training could be done here, like, throughout the company if that's not already being done. But, like, because I know my company does that. I'm not saying which company I work for, but I know they have, like, a diversity training where they do, like, a racism course and, like, a fucking homophobia course, like, or, like, a pronouns course. Like, they should, like, more companies should be doing that shit. And if Kohl's doesn't do that, they should. Sorry, I'm not gonna be sorry about it, but, like, yeah, that's it for this little rant. I'm sorry for that so long.
Alrighty, y'all, it's the next day. I have a Monster's energy drink. I'm about to start working. I'm in my break room right now. I'm gonna start working in, like, 20 minutes. I'm just kind of preparing myself. It is 7 a.m. I just want to end up this vlog because I realized I never ended it out last night. I ended up spending my night playing Pokemon Violet and then making brownies, and then I went to bed. That was my night. Thank you so much for watching, y'all. If you liked it, please leave a like, subscribe for more videos like this one, and I will see you all next week. I post videos every Wednesday. And hopefully, it's sometimes every Saturday. Alright, bye guys. So why would I waste my goddamn time? I'm